Hello, and welcome to The Great Debate. I'm your host, Christopher Morley, and today I'm going to get these two arguing. I have Sam here on my left and Chris Taylor here on my right. Today's championship or champion will be going home with a lovely prize. I believe it's an 8-ball of Coke. No, I'm just kidding. It's a bag of candy, but anyways, my first category today I want to get into is Grease versus High School Musical. What would you have to say, Sam?
Come on, seriously?
Seriously.
Go Grease Lightning. Burning down. Grease Lightning. Go Grease Lightning.
All right. But why?
Seriously, John Travolta? Come on. Oh, goodness. John Travolta, that's all you need.
John Travolta.
Hey, if we're talking hunks, High School Musical has every hunk in the book. Zac Efron, probably the hunkiest dude of all time. Corbin Blue, probably the second hunkiest dude of all time.
I'm not sure.
Are you kidding?
I mean, like John Travolta, leather
is this
jacket.
Even
then you got like
life
Olivia Newton-John, right? That's her name. So then, like, come on, seriously.
That is her name, by the way.
Two hunks for the
Look
price of one.
At
that's
me,
all I'm saying.
I'm Sandra D. You know what I'm saying?
Basketball.
How many high school musicals were there? Do you know?
I wish there
12?
Were a million. But
how many
matter? Sadly,
zero.
Like
how many
three.
Grease were there?
One. And that's
Are
all
we talking
you
sequels,
need.
Though?
That's I all mean, you need. You just need the original Grease.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Know. If we're talking sequels, though, that hurts.
Get
the second one
filthy
was
paws off
pretty
my
awful.
Silky draws. Message.
I
you
wish
boys
I could keep
there,
my hands off of Zac Efron.
You should
silky
remember
draws,
that. Keep your filthy paws off my
dude.
Silky draws. I'm just
I would
you guys
have to
know
go
what's up with that.
With Grease. Only because it's such a classic. John Travolta,
John
Olivia Newton-John,
right?
You're
such
really
great
funny,
singing,
Chris.
Acting, mm-hmm. taking place. What was it, the 70s?
I think it was a little before that.
60s or 70s?
50s.
50s, oh, I apologize. I gotta get up on my movies. All right, moving forward to our next question. Sam was the winner on that one.
Ow,
all right.
Ow.
We're gonna stick to the TV, and we're gonna go Full House versus Fresh Prince of Bel-Air.
Ooh.
Well, I'll let you start this one off.
I think I have to go Fresh Prince, actually.
And why?
I don't know, dude. He's got flair. Will Smith is a rockin' dude. The theme song, you can't beat it. Honestly, I don't know much about Full House, so that's mostly why I'm going with it.
I'm gonna say Full
show.
House. I got
okay.
two reasons. Okay, right. Reason number one. Olsen twins, hello,
oh,
the start of the
cute.
Career of the Olsen twins. Are you kidding me? Come on, name
that
one person in this entire room doesn't know who the Olsen twins are. You might not be able to tell them apart. Who cares? One of them on drugs, one of them not. Doesn't matter. Start of the Olsen twins. Number two, Danny Tanner. Did you ever see Danny Tanner stand up?
Danny Tanner.
Come on.
If I were going to go with Full House, it'd all be about John Stamos. Such a cool cat that knows what he's doing.
John Stamos.
Kind of reminds me of myself.
Take it or leave it with John Stamos. I don't know. After
anything
he got
else
married
about
to
Fresh
that
Prince?
Blue girl, I'm not really into it.
I don't know,
in
man.
West Philadelphia.
I actually think I chose
raised.
The wrong. I think I actually, she convinced me.
No,
I blew it.
Well, I'm going to be honest with you. I would have to choose, even though I love Full House, Fresh Prince. Fresh Prince,
Flame
you got
status.
Will Smith, hilarious, with such, you know, great charisma, hilarious, just whole nine yards. He made the show. The theme song, like you said, was epic.
Dude, probably one of the best of all time.
Absolutely.
Can you do the Carlton dance?
Can I do the Carlton dance? No, I cannot. I can do the Dougie,
Lame.
Though. So our winner for this round or this category is going to go to Chris. All right, so we're tied 1-1. Winner of this next
really
question,
good.
And I want you guys to really think about this next question, all right? And we're going to stick to the TV,
Thank
is
you.
King Kong versus Godzilla if they were to get into a fight.
Oh, it's got to be Godzilla all day, every day.
It's funny. I was going to say King Kong. I'm glad you picked Godzilla. Godzilla sucks.
Oh.
All right, think about it.
King
Godzilla
Kong, King
versus
Kong.
A robot version of himself.
King Kong.
Totally destroyed it.
I mean, King Kong is just the man.
King Kong lost to a bunch of, like, biplanes.
There's songs about King Kong. There's recreations of King Kong. Everybody wants to be King
He's
Kong.
He's dead.
You don't see anybody talking about their trunk, talking about how their trunk sounds like Godzilla. Nope.
No
King
way.
Kong.
Dude. And then you got
I
the
like
remake
them both,
with
but
Jack
think,
Black.
Think about
that
in a
sucked.
Fighting perspective, okay?
Yeah.
If
oh,
were to fight,
absolutely.
What weapons do each of them have?
King Kong has his fist.
Has his fist.
That's
that?
All you
oh,
need.
Oh, yeah?
That's all you need.
Oh.
Forget the tail. Forget the King Kong. Break that tail in half.
Godzilla
without the
fire.
Tail, Without the tail,
no,
what is...
No, he makes a good
about
point there.
Fire. King Kong doesn't need anything.
If Godzilla...
King Kong...
Godzilla only has to be as
fits,
good as fighting as a, like, 1920s biplane, and you totally destroy. King Kong's an idiot.
No.
He attacked a biplane and then fell and died. What,
well, you
how
know,
much fighting
there's a good reason
did
why
King
he
Kong
died,
really do?
And you remember King Kong because he died.
His
Godzilla,
fighting
no one cares about Godzilla. No one cares
King Kong
about him.
Zero and one.
like I'm saying before,
against
King Kong has his fists. He's not taking the easy way by, like, some weird firepower stuff. King Kong's a real man. He fights with his fists. That's respectable. It's respectable.
He swung his fist probably 3 times and then died.
You never saw him fight
I
Godzilla.
I feel like Chris is beating you on this one.
You never saw him fight Godzilla.
Well, if it was a fight, it'd be a good matchup. But in my opinion, I believe that Godzilla would win because he breathes fire.
Lame.
All right?
That's
he
lame.
Has teeth. And
he didn't say he had teeth.
King Kong, well, this is my opinion. King Kong, yeah, he climbs buildings, uses his fist. Yeah, it's very manly and all, but
that's
I think in
does.
A fight, what it comes down to is Godzilla
winning,
would
usually.
Probably tear him apart and then eat him for dessert later.
No,
so
I completely disagree.
This is the end of this round. Our winner goes to Chris Taylor, and we're going to be right back right after this.
Lame.